morning, children. Welcome to today's online session, that is English class 8. How are you all? I hope you are all safe and secure in your respective places. As you know all, we are all working from our home due to pandemic disease, coronavirus. Take preventive measures and precautions to avoid COVID-19. Wash your hands regularly without fail. Now let us get into the class 8 English textbook. Here, class 8 English textbook, it has categorized into 8 units. Each unit consists of 3 reading sections, reading A, reading B, reading C. Here, the very first unit deals with the family. In the family, we can see there are 3. The very first one, reading A, Tattered Blanket. Reading B, My Mother Poem. Reading C, A Letter to a Friend. Dear children, family. Here, the first unit which is given in your textbook before the Tattered Blanket. Here, you can see the 2 pictures which tells about family. Face means, what is a face? Face means, it is nothing but motivating towards the lesson, interacting each other towards the lesson. Now let us see family. Family means a group of people consisting of father, mother and their children living together. As a unit, it is called family. Family means trust, goodness, happiness, peaceful, loving each other, caring and sharing each other, sense of belongingness. And also here, we can develop everything in the family. So here we can develop positive attitude, encouragement, confidence, and everything we can get it from our parents. Dear children, give due respect to your family members, especially your parents. Because our parents have given such a wonderful birth to us. We should give respect to our parents. And also here we should obey their words. Whatever they say, we have to listen. So that is must. Dear children, family. Family can be categorized into 2 types. The first one is nuclear family. Second one is joint family. What is nuclear family? Nuclear family means father, mother and the children living together as a unit. This is called nuclear family. Question is second one, joint family. What is joint family? Joint family means father, mother and the children, grandfather, grandmother and grandchildren, uncle, aunt, etc. live together peacefully, happily as a unit. Here we can see a lot of happiness and peaceful. But whereas here in nuclear family, we do not see such a type of happiness. Because here though we have freedom, privacy and economy of security here. But here we can get a lot of security. And financial support can be taken from any one of our family members. Dear children, you have to go through once again the basic of the first unit family and try to understand what is family, what is nuclear family, what is joint family. And also I have given you some questions in the form of pre-test. Most of the children answered correctly. Dear children, once again you have to go through the basic which is given in the first unit family and try to write the variation between nuclear and joint family and what are the advantages and disadvantages of nuclear family and joint family. So dear children, so please jot down in your notebook the differences, the variation between nuclear family and joint family and advantages and disadvantages of nuclear family and joint family. Thank you, children.